our worst nightmares really do come true.
Now, to prove the first and most important charge, we need...
Tired? Run down? Listless? Jobless? Hopeless? Men. Who needs them? Panorama. Tomorrow, 9:30 on BBC1.
So far this autumn, we've not had to worry unduly about frost. This week is no exception. We won't have to worry about it. We will see further mist and fog, but all the time I think we'll have wind roughly from the south or the southwest. Now, in the next 24 hours, that's going to strengthen considerably, particularly up through the Irish Sea over Northern Ireland to Western Scotland. We'll touch gale force probably by tomorrow afternoon. Of course, that means it won't be a cold night again. Typically, we'll be in double figures everywhere, and with the rain, almost inevitably, with the wind, I should say, almost inevitably comes the rain, and that's where it's coming in tonight. There'll be some mist and fog in the morning, but probably not as much as we've had recently, most of it in the southeast of England. Now, that rain is not going to clear through quickly, I'm afraid, so some places are going to get very wet tomorrow. This is what the radar will probably look like during the day, that rain coming across Northern Ireland and Scotland during the morning, and not getting very much further southeast throughout the afternoon or even the evening, maybe the odd spot turning up down in Wales. So the morning starts like this then. Good bit of sunshine for most of England and Wales, even parts of eastern Scotland, maybe even Northern Ireland briefly. Then by lunchtime the rain will be into Northern Ireland, much of northern and western Scotland, some of it heavy, a lot of hill fog to go with it. The cloud will spread across northern England and Wales during the afternoon, maybe thick enough, or at least I should say dense enough, to get the odd spot of drizzle or mist forming around the Welsh hills and over the far northwest of England. But the sun hangs on just about in the southeast corner of the country. That's where it'll be warmest, but nowhere will it be cold. Good night.
If it wasn't Christ, was it Leonardo da Vinci? Just one of several theories about the Turin Shroud, investigated in Everyman in 40 minutes.
For comedy that's enlightening.
Does drinking 2 gallons of whiskey make you drunk? I'll be finding out.
For comedy that's informative.
Alan Titchmarsh. Why?
For comedy that's really in tune. Catch Smith and Jones, last in the series, Wednesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
Happiness is a hole in the head, as Angus Deaton discovers now on BBC One in the first of a new series.
Settle for anything less than you can be. Make your life a masterpiece. I'll see you soon.
Can you make your life a masterpiece? Could your life ever be a Beethoven symphony? Or is it destined to be a Kylie Minogue B-side? Where do you start? What do you change? And will it make you any happier? These people are thrilled to be in Birmingham. They're literally falling over themselves.